big log. Almost into the upper part. This is cool. God, so tired, so tired, so much exercise, so glad I have a seat, nice, low fucking seat. Oh my fucking God, dude, this rocks, this is just what I wanted. Oh, I can barely start it. Oh, that was hard. That was hard, and I was sitting down. Okay, that deserves a picture. Mm-hmm. One thing for sure, I want to finish this at this point because, wow, a lot of stuff to go around back that way. And I'm just going along real slow. And first, hard parts, though I may have finished them already. Oh, as soon as I put it in the second. Second again, I think. Well, it's cool. I made across that whole one part that I wasn't sure about. Oh geez, what's coming up here? First part. Cool. Basically, as long as it's somewhat clear, I can probably do it. Anywhere here, I could make a long turn. Like I just did. I think,
that way. That's what I think. This terrain over here seems like a tough place to put a trail, which makes me think it's not over here. But a lot of this is tough terrain for a trail. Way tough. Yeah, that's usually a trail too. There's some trails on it. There's a little rock circle thing where the humans are here. Right there, you see? Not really a rock circle, but people put those there. This is why I'm out here with the trials bike. Yep. It's like another potential line up into it right there. Strong enough to really ride. I'm so tired.
the trail. It's debatable. It's gonna be a trail though. Cool spot. Lots of cool quartz all the way around here. Somewhere there'll be some kind of a road. This is it. Did it! This is my connection in the upper area. I just have to figure out these roads.